Hi, I'm Rob Burnett. I directed a movie called We Made This Movie. I was just on the Jimmy Fallon Show, had the time of my life. Jimmy, nicest man alive. As it turns out, one of the writers here at the Late Night with Jimmy Fallon Show is in my movie, Arthur Meyer. Come on in here, Arthur.
Hi, my name's Arthur.
Strong. I'm going to give Arthur a lightning round about our movie to see how much he knows. So put up a clock, give me some tension music, sound effects, dings, buzzes, all that stuff. You ready?
Rob, I'm so ready for this.
Here we go.
All right.
Ready?
Yeah.
We're going to go with the speed.
Speed round.
Here we go.
Okay.
Question one.
Uh-huh.
When actor R.J. Smith, who played the role of LeBron, got into a fight with a local merchant on the streets of Ansonia, Connecticut, while filming We Made This Movie, what made that fight hilarious?
He was dressed as a chicken with a boner.
That is correct. Number two. At the free breakfast at the Holiday Inn Express in Shelton, Connecticut, where we all stayed for 21 days during the filming of We Made This Movie, the free breakfast included scrambled eggs.
Yes.
Were those, in fact, scrambled eggs?
They were not.
That is correct. Follow-up question. What were they?
No one knows, Rob.
That is correct. Number three. Was there anyone on the crew of We Made This Movie nicknamed Fuzzy?
There was. It was this fat guy who held the boom microphone.
That is incorrect.
There was no one.
A good nickname for someone on a film crew.
It is.
I need something more specific.
It is a great name for someone on a film crew.
That is correct. Number four. Do I enjoy grapes?
You love them, Rob.
That is correct. Follow up. How much exactly do I love grapes?
You love grapes like this much.
That's exactly right. Here's your last question. Before we made this movie. We made this movie had a different title. What was that title?
The greatest movie ever made.
That is correct. What was another title?
Teen Talk.
What was another title?
Home Alone 4, Lost Back in New York Again.
Give me one more title.
Big Time Movie Time, man.
Give me one more title.
Rob Burnett's Big Great Creation with John Beckerman. Fun movie.
I hope you have enough website space because I could do this all day. Give me another title.
Lost. Just Lost.
Lost.
It was based on the TV show.
J.J. Abrams is pissed as hell. You go to WeMadeThisMovie.com, submit the funniest title you can think of for our movie, whether you've seen it or not, and you haven't, because no one has yet, and you will win two tickets to our premiere on September 20th in New York City.
It's going to be incredible. We're going to fly you out. You're going to stay in the Waldorf Astoria. You can bring 10 or 12 friends.
There'll be no flights. There'll be no hotels. There'll be no friends. It's you and a guest. Big bucket of popcorn, and I'll get you into the after party.
There will be so much wine.
We're
going to
get you a sweatshirt like this.
Yeah.
All right, Arthur, you're done.
Okay, thanks, Rob.
WeMadeThisMovie.com. Go check it out. And if you enter the contest, be sure to enter the promo code JimmyX7892ILoveFallon684.962. Fallon, late night, 6-7, there's no promo code.
There's no promo code at all.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
We should have gotten a promo code.
We lied.
I put Arthur in charge of the promo code.
I messed up.